washed my hair yesterday. The only thing in my hair is this new conditioner that I've found and hair serum, which is like a synthetic oil, which I apply to wet hair. My hair is really soft and light. I don't even think I need to even put shea butter in my hair with this conditioner, because the last time I used it, I couldn't remember if I put shea butter in my hair or not. If I did, it would have been a really tiny amount. And I've never encountered such a good conditioner. This is the best conditioner I've ever tried. It's better than the conditioner that I make for myself. It's better than any conditioner I've ever tried anywhere. And it's economical. It's actually less expensive for me to buy it than it is for me to make my own conditioner. I can modify my conditioner recipe to include the main ingredient that is creating such softness, but it's actually more economical to just buy it already made. The recent time that I used it, I just went online and I ordered the hair mask, the hair serum, I think it is, and the little spray that they have. I'm like, I want the whole line, or like a good chunk of the hair product, their product line. And it's, all of it is economical, which is great. I was actually, how I encountered it was I was looking for a replacement conditioner for a conditioner that has been discontinued by Aveda. And they had this matter root conditioner and this clove conditioner, which deposit a little bit of like tint in the hair. And then it would wash out. It wasn't like color treatment or anything like that. But it had a really softening effect. And that was the main thing for me, was I'd use it every once in a while because it was expensive and it was in like not the biggest container. So I'd use it every once in a while as a treat. Then they discontinued it. And I found the ingredient that causes such softness. Softness, manageability. It's the best conditioner ever. I don't know why stores aren't full of conditioners that have this ingredient. Conditioners are always lacking, always lacking. This one is like, actually has more, I think, than my hair needs. It's quite amazing. So I searched Aveda and I found one other product they have, which was like in a small container for like over $60. It was like, there's no way I'm going to pay that. And so I just started searching online for conditioners that contain that main ingredient. And I found Fanola. It's an Italian company. And I ordered off of Amazon. It was like $12 and some odd, between $12 and $13 for a bottle that's over 33 ounces. And it's after color. So it's the one for color treated hair. So color, products for color treated hair, I think a lot of times people that do some pretty intense color treatments tend to end up with quite a bit of damage. And as a result, products that are geared toward them are very, softening and emollient and nice. So this also, it does not have any kind of oily feeling, which I love. And it feels complete. Like I never feel like after conditioning my hair, that's it. I can just go just like that. I always feel like I have to put something else in my hair. And I do put the serum in because I like the shine and like sealing my hair with serum. Like, I'm not going to make even my own conditioner for myself anymore. Fanola. So I'm glad I found it. I'm actually glad that Aveda discontinued their, you know, matter root and clove conditioners, because it made me go out and find another, like find a replacement, identify the ingredient that is doing what I like, and find a replacement. It's so conditioned that the curls just kind of fall out. Because it's so conditioned, it's like, I feel like it's not as curly. Like the look is the most highly recommended thing. I'm not gonna probably even put oils in my hair at this point. Now that I've experienced this, it's like, what's the point? I don't even need that. Color treatment, like products for color treated hair work really well on dry hair a lot of the time. And my hair isn't color treated, but it's dry. It's naturally dry. So it's actually providing more. And again, conditioners never have enough. It never contains enough. They're never conditioning enough. This one is actually more conditioning. It's the best product I've ever tried. And the price is it. It is.